Here she come!
Dude, for real, why'd you make her chase us?
Marcy needs her healing powers. Stake her back to the castle, bro!
Shoot, just don't let her near my deli tray.
Well, run harder, dude.
Okay.
Man, she is really booking it hard. You see that, Jake?
No, bro. Just let me run.
Holy stink. She's smiling right at me.
I don't need a play-by-play, man.
She's messing with us.
What do you mean?
I mean she's not catching up on purpose.
Why do you think that?
She's giving me this look. Slow down so I can talk to her.
No, boy, you crazy.
Just do it. I won't let her bite you.
Okay. My life is in your hands, man.
Hey, we're leading you to a trap. We're gonna suck out your healing power and dust you. And then I'm gonna put your dust in a litter box and get a tiger to drop a huge smelly tiger bomb on your sorry dust clumps!
Stop hitting my butt!
If you hide away, I'll hunt you down and follow you to the end of the earth.
That's her voice!
My heart beats with yours. My lungs breathe with yours.
Are you being literal or allegorical?
I can't hide away.
Me no like! Run, Jake, run!
But she said I'm running in her life!
Who gives a dog? Just go!